All right, welcome back, everybody. Let's time to open this thing, whatever is in here.
All right. Big money.
I thought that wall was gonna open up.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. Like all the bigger half.
Wait, I can choose? He said bigger half. What if I take the small one? Take the small one. Never mind. I guess I couldn't. Put them together. Obviously, put them together.
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for, so let's go.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Is that... a map?
So, she's the right thing.
Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
Wow. It's the real Handsome Jack. Devil on your shoulder. Am I still on episode 1 or 2? I have no idea.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure.
Ah!
So, what happened next?
Well...
Oh, I'm episode 2 now, right? Got this. What? It seems like I did better on Rice's story than I did on Fiona's. Or I followed the majority of people's choices. Alright. Did I skip it? Oh, I guess I have to manually go to episode 2. Episode 2, I have to manually do it. Yeah. Damn it. Alright.
Thank you.
Alright. After this part, I'm gonna upload the first part of the video, edit the second part, and let the third part load itself. And sleep!
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against
hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, maveries. Then there's the Pandoran hustler, who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even Vault Hunter.
Not really. But you didn't even face the Vault Hunter. He helped you pretty much.
No one is prepared.
Maybe it makes the story sound cooler.
She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let...
Hey! He backstabbed me.
The money was gone. But the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
That was a long intro. Let's get this started. Whoa.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kinda weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited!
He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on the site. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Just waiting on you.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Guess I should have known to go like this.
Wow. Okay. Should I go look for Reese?
What's taking so long?
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Oh. Well, I guess it's time to look at them, the blah, blah, blah. The screen, right? No, this one.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sosh, cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
Got it.
Damn, can I have a look for Reese? I don't know. I'm just gonna look at everything. I have no idea. Oh, can I walk? No? I can't walk any forward anymore? What? It looks like I gotta go this way. Please don't leave me stuck here. Oh no. Is it this guy again? Oh, it is you, isn't it? Touch it. Touch it.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
How the hell did he die?
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
I have to do it.
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Alright.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Oh man, let's just grab it.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Okay. Oh! Wait. What? Sorry, guys, I'm still kind of sick. Ah, the spoon! Now I see what I'm doing. God damn it.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
I hate this.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Alright.
Okay, this is... Okay.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just... Just shove that... into his face. Why do you have to say it like that? I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay.
Ah, I don't want to see. Is it going to show me? Don't show me. Please don't show me.
Ah! Why did that just happen? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing. Ugh. Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it. Right. Sorry. Look. All I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go. Right, so far so good.
I don't want to see
Stop
this.
Stop talking to me.
Oh, I have to look at what I'm doing. No. No.
Ooh. I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I can't. I don't wanna see. Oh.
Whoa! I got it.
Oh.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it. Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh, man.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe. In your hands.
He just growls out his eyes.
Oh no. Does that mean he was. Oh. When you scooped. Oh.
No way. No. He had to be dead when we. Don't. Just. Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at.
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Sure thing.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girl.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, not a lot of defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, 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 welcome to the club. Just try and fight yourself, kid. You might short something, definitely. Alright, take notes, kiddo, I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Nice try, but it's not. It's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, that's stupid. No way.
Look. Kinda deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people died.
Too many people died! Give me a break! That's what people do!
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it. Don't make this harder on yourself. Come here.
I'm not afraid of you. Anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
Quit messing around and get down Whoa! Here.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
I don't know if me being honest is really bad for
you. Out of it. I'm seeing stars.
I should have been like, let me try to help you, Handsome Jack, maybe. And we'll screw him over at the last part.
Moonshots.
Moonshots? Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Assistance.
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
I don't know. I feel like I should lie a little bit in the story. What the hell's going on?
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
Are those our missiles?
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
I got this!
Where the hell did they come from?
No, load them on!
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Did they get it? Whoa.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Oh! Oh! Oh, it's not like an aim. I guess you're just holding, you don't really aim.
Incoming!
My arm! I'm bleeding! Holy shit!
Rack hype. It's a rack hype!
This is not awesome!
I'm alive!
Yeah! Reese! No!
No, that's bad. That's very bad!
We're gonna die!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
I get confused who I'm playing as. I don't know if I'm playing as Fiona or Reese.
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
Ah, you ugly piece of...
Oh,
oh God. I fought that thing before, I killed
it. It's not gonna stop.
Overpowered.
Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
We have all the firepower we need. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Yeah! Whatever's happening, yes. In style. Did I get him? I got him. I'm playing as both of them, I guess. intro to part two. Epic. That was epic. All right, less than 30 minutes left. Oh, maybe I should make the next part just commentary so I can just upload it way faster than trying to fuse me webcam and face here.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Bracks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
Awesome. This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid!
Any friends like that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us
he
out.
Pissed.
We can't be walking through the desert too long.
Oh shit, it's Bear Grylls!
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
Yes.
What? What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, wow. You're weirdly buff.
You...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reeves,
Oh, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
clean.
Yeah,
how many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
You're both crazy? You're both sane.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. I like the cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Hyperion would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We can't take Jack back to Hyperion. He's
what?
Too dangerous.
No, you need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
I don't know if he remembers this, if this will affect the story later on. I don't know how important this is. The Walking Dead is so much easier. I try to befriend everyone, but Handsome Jack is evil. Should I be his friend?
It's
I don't
about
know.
Time.
I'm gonna backstab him later.
That's gotta be Yvette.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Yeah, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Wowza. He's driving! What? He's in the car. Oh, fuck.
Nice sock. Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances of...
Oh,
that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh, oh man, when you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What? Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold
what
tight,
the
kids.
Fuck? And I thought I liked Vaughn. Fuck this guy.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep the jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
partners,
up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah, sure, but it won't be the hard.
I want to smack him, but I'm assuming he'll shoot me if I tried. So I'm thinking this might buy me some time, a little bit, for something to happen.
Dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own grave faster?
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. I had a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be...
Maybe I'll try to be on Handsome Jack's side.
Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words? Before the... What is it? With the inevitable...
Two. Eat. Shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's... Sorry.
Oh! Did your subsystem access this, huh?
Button on a gun, what do you do? Push this in. How the hell?
Ow!
Please kill him! Crap!
Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out.
Oh, come on. Don't...
Oh.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your
race!
Yeah! Go ahead and run! You're just making this funner for me. I'm gonna kill you!
Hey, Tony Bot!
I missed you more.
This isn't over. You hear me? You hear me? Hey!
Hey! Oh God.
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet him in Old Haven, you know, get a head start, or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Ah, shimatta!
It's weird, but I always talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. Just
wait, actually, they want to go to Old Haven.
No, it's just,
what's the point of going to,
you
know, Hollow
super
Point?
Super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me.
Let's
right
go to Hollow
now,
Point.
So
I don't want to go without them.
Anywho, probably should just choose something. Well, that's,
I want to see this.
Probably enough out of me. We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow
like
Point.
A family. That's what I was aiming for. I want to backstab me. It's so hot. I need someone to make me dinner, so I can just focus on the dinner.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray
bro.
Me, bro. Never, bro. Never. Thanks, bro.
Hey.
What's with all this bro all of a sudden? Bro, bro, bro. I miss using that word.
That's bro.
Bro!
For bro!
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 Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro,
bro,
are you done?
I need to talk like that again.
Unbelievable!
I got one.
Thousands. Aw. What's up, bro? Miss that.
We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the mill.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing, and one thing only, loyalty.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
Oh, God.
One of you will have to change a tire.
A plan came together. Together. Wait, what? Am I playing her side of the story now? What's going on? I probably am. I probably am playing her side of the story. Going.
believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
Oh, they'll be all right.
In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, probably.
Oh wait, is this Hollow Point? That's a firestorm. Maybe that was just a sign.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope they'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get them to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
That's right.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Back in town. Okay, so what is this? Alright, so I'm guessing I'm gonna cut it off from here, you guys. I'll see you guys on the next part at NWC Entertainment. Thank you for watching, even though this game is old. Peace. Oh, that was loud. Peace out. Until next time. Now time to stop.